Anyhow, before Richard joined the Oak Ridge Boys in 1972, he spent a few years singing with the King.
Oh, well. So, you're saying he was out there singing with Jesus?
No. No, that's the King of Kings, man. I was talking about the King of Rock and Roll, Elvis. What was that?
Dangerous, that's what it was.
Elvis.
It looked more like John Travolta. How many days have we been here?
What too many?
Anyhow, while Richard was with Elvis, Elvis taught him how to sing this.
Down the Santa Claus lane, big sleds in on his brand new pony.